Okay, we're here with Tyler Friedel. Tyler is a junior here on the Wonder Boys basketball team, and he is our male student athlete of the week. And Tyler, first of all, it's kind of been the middle of the season, and compared to last year, you've taken on a much greater role. You found great success with your outside stroke, become one of the more reliable scorers on the team. Talk a little bit about what's changed for you from last year to this year.
Well, I think my confidence has gotten a lot better, and I'm understanding my role on the team is I'm strictly a shooter, and I really am not looking in to go inside and score, and I feel like if I can shoot the ball well, then I bring more to the team, so.
How would you assess things going into the second half point of the season?
Well, we've taken on some losses that we would have really liked to have gotten as wins, but as far as that goes, I mean, we still have 10 games, so we got to keep our heads up and finish out with a bang. Hopefully 10 more wins would be great, but just win as many as we can.
And Tyler, just tell a little bit about what brought you here to Arkansas Tech.
My brother played basketball here, and then after he was done with his 4 years of eligibility, he was one of the graduate assistant coaches, and him and I are really close, so that was one of the main factors. But then other than that, just to play basketball, and Arkansas is a pretty cool place, so.
And have you chosen a major yet?
Yeah, I'm majoring in Parks and Recreation.
And where are you from?
From South Texas in a town called Victoria.
All right. Well, Tyler, we sure appreciate the time, and good luck to you the rest of the season.
Thanks.